Hi everyone, this is Annie Lao Shi and welcome to my YouTube channel, Mandarin Time with Annie Lao Shi.
Hi everyone, and I'm back. I am Xiong Mao, and for today, I have a new friend who's going to join us. Let me call on my friend, Xiao Xiong, where are you?
Oh, there you are. Hi everyone, I am Xiao Xiong.
Hi, Xiao Xiong. You know what? Xiao Tuzi told me that you have some questions to ask me. May I know what are those?
I've been learning Mandarin, and I would like to know if you can teach me some Mandarin words that means the same.
Means the same like what?
They are two words that means the same. Can you teach me some, Xiong Mao?
Oh, I got it. Let me see. I think I have four words that I can share to you. Would you like to learn it?
I would love to, Xiong Mao. Can you please teach me those words?
It would be a pleasure. Alright, let me teach you these four words that actually mean the same.
The first word that I'm gonna teach you is the color brown. How do you say color brown in Mandarin? It is 咖啡色. 咖啡色. Or 棕色. 棕色. Can you repeat after me?
Brown is 咖啡色 or 棕色.
The second word that I'm gonna teach you is the word Sunday. You can say Sunday in two ways. You can say it 星期天, 星期天, or 星期日, 星期日. Both of those words mean Sunday.
I know how to say Sunday. It is 星期天 or 星期日.
The third word that I'm gonna teach you is how to say pretty or beautiful. You can say it 漂亮, 漂亮, or 美丽, 美丽. Can you try to say it for me?
I know I can say it. I am 美丽 and I am 漂亮. Am I correct?
Ho ho ho, that is very funny, Xiao Xiong, but that is correct. And now for my last word, I'm gonna teach you how to say koala in Mandarin. Koala can be 树袋熊, 树袋熊, or 考拉, 考拉.
I got it, Xiong Mao. 树袋熊 and 考拉 means the same. They both mean koala.
That was a lot of fun, Xiong Mao. Thank you for teaching me those words. I'm very glad to help you. If you have any questions with regards to Mandarin or any Mandarin words that you would like me to teach you, just let me know, okay?
Yes, I will, Xiong Mao. Thank you so much. I've learned from Xiao Tuzi that thank you is 谢谢.
不客气. That means you're welcome.
Wow, that's great. And now, I think we can say bye-bye to our friends now.
Alright, let's say 再见.
Thank you again for watching this video. So if you like this video, don't forget to hit a thumbs up for us. And if you want to share your thoughts, just leave it on our comment section. You can also click subscribe for more upcoming videos. This has been Annie Lao Shi, and I'll see you again next time. Bye everyone! 再见大家!